Two people are in hospital after a car and bus collided during peak hour in Sydney's inner west today. Vicky Jadim reports.
There's been a major incident this morning here at Jamoyne in Sydney's inner west that's caused peak hour chaos. A young woman sitting in this bus shelter was struck by a car around 8 a.m. It's believed there was a crash between a bus and a car. The car left the road, hitting the woman, the force buckling this metal seat just behind me. The woman was treated for head, neck and lower limb injuries and was taken to hospital. A second woman in her 40s was treated by paramedics for an injury to her neck.
Just goes to show you how vulnerable we can be in the community, particularly around just going to work or day-to-day businesses, and all of a sudden something that you're just not expecting occurs.
The driver of the vehicle was trapped in a car for around 20 minutes as emergency crews attempted to free her. The crash caused large delays and gridlock as cars banked up along Victoria Road. Police are now investigating.